The Bible says that love endures all things. Jesus set it up where your marriage can succeed with Him as the foundation for it. When these pieces are assembled together, they represent the two becoming one in the presence of God. What God has brought together, let no man separate. I now pronounce you man and wife, free to kiss your bride. Folks, it's my distinct pleasure for the very first time to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Brady Lovin.